Hey everybody, I would like to talk to you about to-go cups. So we've got a couple of different options. I'm going to go through them all with you right now. The first option is the Big Sip. This is the Bahamas Blue. As you can see, it is engravable, up to 16 characters. This has wonderful measurements on the inside that you can see right there. So it measures up to 20 ounces. This is a double wall stainless steel. It can keep your drinks hot or cold for hours. What is special about this is it's made for our matcha. So it has a built-in agitator and it has a seal right here. This seal can come out so that you can clean it, but this agitator does not. So, if you want to use this cup for something other than matcha, I recommend you travel with some steeping sacks. So, what you would do is you would fill your steeping sack with whatever type of tea you have and either seal it or just put it in so that the edge is sticking out like this. And then when you put your top on, it just sticks it out like that a little bit so that you can pull it out when you're done and you don't make a big mess. So this is option number one for traveling. Option number two for traveling is our Impress Me tumbler, which is also engravable. Same thing, up to 16 characters. This comes in a couple of different colors. You would have to check the recent catalog to see which colors. They do change frequently, so always check the recent catalog for the colors. The same with this one, you would want to check the recent catalog for what colors are available. What is special about this is it has a nice big opening with a pop lid. The pop lid opens the bottom to pour out your liquid. It is not as easy to clean as the Big Sip was because everything was open. You have to soak this in super hot water to clean everything out. These rubber seals, silicone seals, can come off so you can clean it a little bit, but obviously this part doesn't come apart, so you can't clean inside this without soaking it. So you have to soak it to be able to clean it. What is fun about the Impress Me tumbler is it comes with a basket. As you can hear, it snaps in there. So this basket is how you're going to make your tea. The basket has two lids. Two parts, two pieces, one lid, one basket. So you would put your tea in the bottom of this, put your lid in it, snap this inside your tumbler, fill it with your hot water. Place your top on it. You don't want to leave it completely closed because pressure can pop, but you want to keep a lid on it to keep the heat inside your cup to steep your tea. Simply, when it's done steeping, you can remove the basket. Or you can continue to drink through your tea leaves. Because it has a top part of the basket, it will trap all of the leaves inside the basket and you won't get it in your mouth. Or if you pour it into a separate cup, you won't get it into your separate cup. But I would like to caution you if you are making something like a black tea will get bitter if it is left steeping for too long. So I always remove my basket and simply drink the tea that's left in my cup. In my tumbler, and then I replace this back into here if I'm going to brew a second time. This is also really good for traveling because you can just stick this in a coffee mug that you get at a store, at a restaurant, wherever you happen to be. So you can use this basket in another cup. So this is travel option number two. Travel option number three is brand new to the Fall and Winter 2020 catalog. This is a personal tea press. This is also engravable, up to 16 characters, and it comes in a couple of different colors. The copper is a host exclusive item. So once you host a qualified party, you can purchase this at a really nice discount. It also comes in white, which is in the regular catalog. And during the holiday season, we have a teal twilight that will be available. So let's talk about this press. I love this press. This is my favorite piece, I believe. The Big Sip and the personal press is what I use most frequently. So So it's really nice, big, wide opening. It is nice and flat inside here. As you can see, you've got some of my previous tea that's dried up in there and hasn't come out yet. So you haven't dug it out. I use a bottle brush, a really long-handled bottle brush, a silicone bottle brush to clean out the insides of these. So it makes it really simple. But what is special about this is it's a press. So here is your mesh infuser. You can kind of consider it an infuser. So what you do is you put your tea in the bottom of your press, and then you set it on top like this. You put your lid on, and you leave this plunger up. You are going to steep your tea for the required amount of time, however long the type of tea is, and then you're just going to push this down as far as you can push it. Sometimes it'll be completely pressed in, other times it won't be. What that's doing is it's trapping all of the leaves right here in the bottom of your tumbler, and it will stop it from brewing. I'm gonna say that again. It's gonna stop the tea from brewing. So you're gonna have all of the tea leaves trapped here in the bottom, and it's gonna stop it. So you can then open it up and drink it. You don't have to worry about taking the leaves out because it has stopped the brewing process by you pressing that plunger down and trapping all of the leaves in the bottom. Then when you're ready to make a second cup, you simply pull that plunger back up, add more hot water, and steep it again, just like that. So that's what is different about the personal press versus the Impress Me tumbler versus the Big Sip. So these are your three travel options with Sipology. I hope that you found this video informative, and I will chat with y'all again soon. Take care.